In ancient times, the continent of Valentia was ruled by two sibling gods. Through a divine accord, their kingdoms of Zofia and Regel maintained an armistice that endured for centuries, but no longer. Both sides subsist in a fragile state, and all Valentia can hear the echoes of war. Conflict is escalating, yet the heroic few battle to reclaim peace. Raised in a quiet village by his knight grandfather, the fighter Arm leads the Zofian resistance. His swordsmanship and strategic merit will be put to the test on his mission to restore peace. As a child, he formed a close bond with a young girl named Celica. Since then, this princess in hiding has grown into a skilled priestess and swordswoman alike, though her past remains a mystery. Celica is engaged in her own separate attempt to unify Valentia. Lead them both, and their armies, in parallel, to achieve their goals. Each of these forces offers a strategic mix of characters and classes, with many options to explore. As you freely navigate the map, choose your battles wisely. Visit towns to stock up on supplies, and dare to scour the darkest of dungeons to hone your strategies for the fierce battles ahead. Grid-based combat is the ultimate test of a leader's tactical prowess. Pillars of modern warfare, such as paired units and predictable archers, have no place in Valentia. Archers can attack an adjacent space and longer distances than you may expect. They may even counter, so be prepared. In fact, certain weapon types deal more damage to specific unit types. The careful strategist must also heed the effects of terrain. Luckily, magical attacks ignore terrain effects. But beware, mages pay for their casting in health. Classes, from the powerful mage to the gritty mercenary, can be upgraded at these statues. Every warrior deserves a chance to grow and change. For one day, their last status may be dead. Units that die in battle will remain dead, their stories forever ended. Well, in the classic mode of battle anyway, newcomers can also wage wars in casual mode, so that fallen units may rise to fight another day. Steel yourselves, heroes, for the true test begins on May 19th.